You know, I had the blockages, the three blockages that needed to be bypassed. I felt very fortunate to have a good heart hospital right here in town, and to have a surgeon that does the minimally invasive surgery right here, where it's only done, you know, very few places around the country. It's a top-notch institution, and I learned that there are great people that work here. I'm glad they're here.